and start speeding up. Up the gear. You can feed the power on. We're all clear behind, so head over to the left side of the truck. Once we're at the yellow marker, we can brake in a straight line and go down one gear.
Yeah.
So off the power, brake, down a gear, head all the way to the red cone. Off the brakes now and turn in. Stay to the right hand side, feed the power on, and then turn into yellow apex marker. Keep building the power a little bit more. Up a gear. Next yellow apex marker and use all the track on the exit here out to the left hand side. Yeah, really good. Up a gear. Back over to the right side of the track. For this corner coming up, we're not going to brake. We're just going to come off the power, stay to the right a little bit longer, off the power now, and nice and smooth turning. There you go. Feed the power on. Over to the left. And use these blue cones to guide you into the apex. So if you stay nice and close to these blue cones, they'll sort of force you into the yellow apex marker. Feed the power on now and out to the left side of the track. Stay in fifth gear for now. Same for the next corner. We're not going to brake. We're just going to come off the power and roll it in, okay?
Yeah.
So keep going for now. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Off the power. Nice and smooth on the steering towards the yellow cone. Back on the power. Out to the left side of the track. For the chicane, we're going to brake in a nice straight line cutting across the track. So squeeze the brakes now, down a gear, down a gear, down a gear. Brake a little bit harder. Good, off the brakes, turn in. Really nice. Now you can start feeding the power back on, out to the left side of the track on the exit. Really, really good. Up a gear, good, keep going, keep going, keep going. Stay in fourth. Off the power, roll the car in. You can just see a yellow marker on the inside there. Feed the power on, out to the left side of the truck on the exit. Up a gear, use the middle of the truck for this corner. Stay out a bit wider. Now bring it back over to the left. Braking a nice straight line on the brakes now, down a gear, again. Good, off the brakes, turn in. Over to the right side of the truck. A little bit of power, turn in. Build the power a bit more. Good, up a gear, turn in. And more power now, out to the left side of the truck. Over to the right side. Off the power, don't need to brake, stay to the right a little bit longer. Wait, 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 turn in now, much better. Feed the power on. To the left side of the track, ease off the power, got the car coming past us. Okay, turn in. And feed the power on, out to the left side of the track on the exit. Really nice. Off the power now, don't need to brake, just stay nice and smooth on the steering in towards the yellow cone. Power out to the left side of the track. Up again. Handles nicely this thing, doesn't it?
Amazing.
Yeah. Brake. Down again. Down again. And down again. Keep braking, keep braking. Off the brakes, turn in. Really nice. Okay, feed the power on, out to the left side of the truck on the exit. Up again, stay in fourth.
Yep.
Okay, I might need to brake a little bit here just because of that car. It's fine off the brakes, feed the power on. We'll get past them around this corner. Okay, feed the power on now.
Stay wide in it.
Stay to the right. Up again. To the left,
yep.
Braking a nice straight line, down a gear, brake harder, down a gear, good, off the brakes, turn in, stay to the right, off the power turn in. We've got Tiff behind us now, so round this corner, stay out to the left, yep. Okay? Nice and slow as well. There you go, feed the power on. It's an absolute nutter, look at it. Stay in fifth now. Again, not going to brake for this corner. Off the power, wait to turn in. Turn in now, back on the power. Back over to the left side of the track, ready for the next corner. Use the blue cones to guide you into the apex. Nice and smooth on the steering. Feed the power on onto the left side of the track. Off the power, just because we've got a car behind us, yep. Coming by. Nice and smooth on the steering, turn in. Day out, is it?
You must love your job. Geez.
It's not a bad office, is it? And we'll just head further down past the red one.
Okay.
And see where the other white Porsches are.
Yep. That's incredible, man. Thank you so much.
No worries.